So let's get started with a whole house carpet cleaning with this lovely black Royal Pro Series vacuum, generously donated by a rat. That is rapidly aging technologies. Ha ha ha, like he's never heard that one before. All right, gotta get the adjusto right, set properly. Pretty insane. It's vibrating my floorboards and I can feel it through my shoes. So that's what you pretty much see as far as carpet lines. And you can see the little belt line of shame, but otherwise it's kind of a big open swath, more or less.
Thank you.
see if I can get underneath that 100-year-old dresser. So that's still pretty nice, and you can make wonderful little cones or V-shapes, you know, if you really want to. That's not a big deal. So let's see how well I can do with this. That's a little better. Yeah, that's a ticket right there. Humdinger. Mention that it's loud, so when I go and do my decibel measurements, I bet you it's going to top the charts. I haven't measured it yet, but oh brother, is this thing loud. And maybe it will have as much agitation as a Sanitaire with beater bars. I don't know. We'll find out soon enough. Let's see if it makes it underneath this. Nope. That won't work. Okay, so goes underneath some, but not all. Second floor, now down to the first floor. guess you could push it like that, but nope. We're just going to go ahead and transport it into the next room like this. Okay, had to get the cord off of the doggy cage. Here is a woman's perspective of this extremely powerful Royal Pro Series. Okay, take it away, Mrs. Vaclav, otherwise known as the wife. And I've already adjusted it. Okay, so tell me what your initial thoughts are. So, like, how difficult is it to push? And did you notice there was a difference going forward as opposed to pulling it backwards?
It definitely is harder to push, and it's extremely loud compared to anything I've heard so far. I'd have to try it again. I don't remember forward versus backwards to compare, so...
Okay, did you feel any vibration in your feet when it was running? Go ahead and run it again.
Let's try it again.
Yeah, try it again.
I would have to say that it's harder to pull back versus push forward, and very tiny amount in my feet, and I have bare feet.
Bare feet, okay.
But well, overall, it's very loud.
Yeah, it certainly is loud, and I can feel it a lot through my shoes, at least upstairs. So, all right, so there is a woman's point of view from this very traditional type of vacuum. And there's Rosie's point of view of the vacuum. Now back to our main event.
Thank you.
whole house carpet cleaning with the Royal Pro Series. Nice brand new machine. It's not that bad to actually push from a man standpoint, but it all depends on, I guess, what you're used to. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more.